Breaking news tonight in a tragic child murder investigation we've been tracking since last summer. A grand jury has indicted Jorge DePina of Pawtucket, charging him with murdering his 10-year-old daughter. DePina was arrested last July after police say he brought his daughter's badly abused body to Miriam Hospital, where she was pronounced dead. He is scheduled to be arraigned in Superior Court January 22nd.